There were sad scenes of tears and despair as vendors stared at the ashes that had remained of their businesses. The fire that happened at around 3 a.m. Chitagwenda Daily Market, located in Intara, destroyed items worth millions, leaving traders in ruins. Most of the burnt items were foodstuff and other household income items. I had many commodities at my stall. I had also got a loan to boost my business. I even had money kept there and I was hoping to bank it on Monday. My 700,000 shillings, everything has been burnt to ashes. I am stranded on my next step. Over 150 stalls were burnt, valued at 100 million shillings. Business owners have asked for support from leaders and government. My business was my major source of income. I have nowhere to start from. Most people around depended on this market. We lost animals, poultry, and foodstuff. Among other things, we are really stranded. We appeal to the government to help us. Patrick Turiam Mureba, the Chitagwenda Town Council Mayor, together with other leaders, visited the affected business person to console them.
Head of the town council, we have made a great loss, because we've been collecting some good revenue from this market, which has been making us able to run the operations of the town council and also to our community, because most of our agricultural products have been being sold from this central market, and people have been getting food from this market. So I want to now encourage our people to stay calm, because as a town council, as a government, as a district, we are very much willing to intervene and see how best we can restore this situation.
The cause of the fire has not been established. However, police say investigations into the matter are ongoing. We could not contain this fire in 30 minutes. Everything was burnt. As police, we are doing our best to investigate the incident, but we ask you to avoid pinpointing at others. We shall give a report when investigations are done. Story compiled by Timothy Mushabe for the news.